Namaskar and welcome to this next episode of Raga Parichay. We look at Rag Madhuvanti this week. You know, we did some of the sarangs in the last few episodes. And now we move on to some of the late afternoon, early evening rags. Madhuvanti is one of those very beautiful late afternoon rags, you know, late afternoon, pre-evening. And it can probably be said that Madhuvanti finds its origins in Rag Multani. Now, Madhuvanti is a very recent addition onto the Hindustani Raga scene. I think it's Ustad Vilayat Khan, the sitar player, who played it first in the 40s. Now, if you remember, you know, we did a session on Multani many weeks ago, rather a few months ago. Madhuvanti, just by changing the couple of notes, the Rishab and the Daivat, from their Komal versions to Shuddha versions, becomes a very different rag. It has a similar chalan, but it doesn't really resemble Multani at all. And it becomes a bit more joyful, you know, because of the Komal Swara changing to the Shuddha Swara. Let us move on to see the, you know, Swara used and the Chalan of Madhuvanti, and see how it, you know, came from Multani. Yes, so let's begin with Multani. Multani used the Todi scale, which is Komal Rishab, Komal Gandhar, Komal Daivat and Tivra Madhya. And it used the chalan of Bhim Palas, Nisagama Panisa. Multani. Now what Madhuvanti does is it replaces the Komal Rishab with the Shuddha Rishab. This is the Komal Ray. It replaces it with the Shuddha Ray. Multani did. What Madhuvanti does is it replaces the Komal Daivat of Multani with so this is Madhuvanti. This is the scale of Madhuvanti. So let's go on exploring. Thank you. the Rishabh is omitted in the Aroha. So now this Laga of Gandhar is like Multani. It comes from the Tivra Madhyam, it comes from above. Sa ga ga ga, sa ga ma pa ga. And then re sa re. Re sa re sa, this re sa re also is like Bheem Palas. Sa ga ga ma ma pa ma ga, sa ga ma pa ma ga ma ga, re sa re. Just like Multani, but sounds so, so very different. And then we move on to the pa pancham. You can rest on to the pancham. And then give a touch of daivat. Gama pa da ma, gama pa da pa, da pa pa. And then the Nishad goes from the Pancham, again omitting the Daivat. Like the Re is omitted in the Purvanga, the Daivat is omitted in the Uttaranga, in the Aroha. Now this use of Daivat is in the Avroha. Avrohi Daivat. Nisagama pani nidapa gama pa da pa ma pa ni da pa. Uchalan is not really very complex, you know, it's straight like Bimpala's Nisa Gama Pa Nisa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Same like Multani. Then you can see the entire range. Very beautiful rag, very popular also amongst instrumentalists mainly. But then you don't really find, you know, very many Bollywood songs, even of that era, you know, even of the 70s, based on this rag. One very beautiful song from Madan Mohan Lata combination, Rasme Ulafat, a beautiful song. Let's go on to listen to a very popular bandish in Madhuvanti, Madhyalaya Teen Taal.
Thank you.
Yes, so that was the beautiful Madhuvanti for us. Next week we will go on to look at another beautiful rag, Pattadeep.